The school district unveiled a new school-based prevention program today. The program was developed by Prevent Child Abuse Utah and approved by the State Board of Education. The program will help empower children to recognize, resist, and report all aspects of child abuse. One school principal saying this is a big step to help students not only in the classroom, but outside of it as well.
As educators, we're always looking out for the kids. We're always noticing what's going on with them, listening to what they're saying, how they're acting, how they're behaving. So yeah, anything that helps us with that is a benefit.
The program starts this spring and will be available for all of the schools in the Granite School District.